Kiss me, love it when we touch. Every time I'm down here, you make me smile. Ready for another road trip?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Harry. Cheeky. Cheeky.
Mommy,
right, do you want your backpack?
Mommy, this looks like Christmas.
Sit.
Mama just gave my backpack in the boot. It's a bit raining.
What are you saying?
It's raining.
Okay, here's your backpack full of goodies.
Can I have a goodie?
No, I meant like toys. You show the camera what you got?
I really want a Barney. No, I mean Crips. iPads. Ugh. Now I've got my iPad with four princesses. YouTube won't be working and didn't we? So I'm just going on my game. Okay. Oh!
Baby Jack.
Oh, Baby Jack.
If he wants to give it to him, yeah?
Yeah. Harry, don't Baby Jack. What? Oh my goodness me. Mama! There's a magnet on it.
On what?
His back.
Oh, that probably came from Daddy's car.
The girl. No one it. Mama, I really want Fritz.
Hello.
Can you just wait till we get going, please?
Okay. God. These are what games I have shown up. Some of them are Mummy's games. Some of them are Mummy's. No, I mean some of them are like, I don't know, like email, the ringing. There's no ringing, so we are just going on games. So I'm going on the cat's game. Coming on, this is the cat game.
It's called the ironing board.
Okay. That's it. I'm just gonna play it. We have to press something or even.
You alright?
Yeah.
Make sure your seatbelt's on, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
So that's no, no. Okay. Sorry. Dad, I don't drive yet for the camera. Just get the camera out of the way. So look. Sorry.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
What we need to get? The mount thing.
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone. So, firstly, excuse my chapped lips and my voice, but I've had a cold for more than a week and it doesn't seem to be shifting, so it's asleep. So yeah, please excuse that. I am slightly getting better, but I've like lost my voice and stuff, so yeah. We are currently in Wales. We are staying at Bluestone for, was it four nights?
Four
nights, 5 days. We went there last year or the year before, I can't really remember, but we absolutely loved it up there. It's just so peaceful and loads to do still. The beach is amazing, Tenby Beach. So yeah, they invited us up there again, and we thought, why not have a little break before Ellie starts school? She starts school on the 24th, so it's her last little break away with us. And yeah, really excited. Last night we stayed at Premier Inn, like close by, so we've still got an hour's drive to Bluestone, but it just saved us doing like the whole long journey today. And the kids were really good yesterday, actually, especially Harry. I was kind of dreading it. Finished off at Tesco's. I used to absolutely love feet shopping, but having two kids is just not enjoyable. Ellie wants everything, she's moaning, Key's whinging, so yeah, that's probably like the fastest food shop ever. But we just got a few things because it's a self-catering lodge. I'll show the lodge when we get there, obviously. So we just got like the basics. He's going to sleep, I can tell. That's his little noise he does. Just heading to Bluestone now. We're hoping we can check in a little bit earlier because it's nearly 2, and I'm dying for a cup of tea and some lunch.
Yeah.
Cup of tea and some lunch, it sounds nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's huge! I can't even get it in a picture. We are staying at number 9, Night's Rest.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, so this is when you walk in. This is the porch area, and it has, like a little wardrobe, so you can put all like your wellies and stuff. Oh no, Ironboard and Hoover. Wicked. Front door, massive porch. Sorry, Paul. Hello.
Hello.
And then you come in, and it's like a massive open plan lounge area, TV, sofas. Love that outdoor bit. And then, obviously, there's stairs in this lodge. We didn't have stairs before.
Have a look up there. It's massive, isn't it?
Oh my god, I'd love to live in one of these. And then we had the kitchen, so it's nice that it's like flowing with the living room. Dining area. Hi, darling. This is the kitchen. Beautiful, lovely, modern and clean. And it has like everything you need. Little like starter pack. It's got kettle, toaster, and then all the cupboards are like, oh, this is the fridge freezer. And then it has drawers with like everything you possibly need. High chair for Harry. Let me find where Harry is. Ellie, yes. There's a baby gate for a reason. He's climbing up.
What?
You're supposed to shut it. Look at them two up there.
Hello.
Hello.
And then down this area, so the porch and front door's there, we have, Ellie's already been in here. This is obviously, I think this is the family bathroom.
There's two rooms for me and you.
Okay. So yeah, this is the family bathroom. It's huge. Beautiful bath and shower. And then, so this is the twin bedroom. And then let's take you upstairs.
Dad, where's the bin?
Just gonna quickly go upstairs. So this is our view from the living room, and we have like a little outdoor bit.
And there's actually a view up there.
Is there? Okay, I'm gonna have a quick look. How do you open this? How do you open this? So up the stairs, we have another baby gate at the top, and this is what it looks like.
It's my
room. Ross, really high up here. Oh, there's a little den. Have you? Look at this, Ellie. It's like a little den here, so she can chill out with her toys.
Oh, look. There's a little TV.
It's cute, isn't it?
Have a look in my room.
And then, so the first room is this one.
That's my room.
Another twin room. So this is going to be Ellie's. And she also has a little skylight up there. And an ensuite. Wow. Shower. Really lovely. I like the window up there. So this is going to be Ellie's room. Maybe Harry's as well. We might stick the cot in here. Then, don't know what's in this. Don't think that's opening. Then this is me and Paul's room, which Paul's already been in. So we have like a little dressing table area, double doors. Oh, look at that! That is just beautiful. And we have an ensuite as well, which is exactly like Ellie's. Harry!
Yes, I'm climbing on the table.
Off the table, Ellie.
Okay.
Good girl. Harry!
I'm hot, Mum.
Lunch at the lodge. This little monkey's being nosy. What are you doing? Where are you going? Loves curtains, didn't you? Paul's making lunch. And I've got to sort this lodge out. Yep.
Yeah.
Get Harry. We're going on a little walk because Harry's decided to go to sleep, so we're going to have a little walk during nature trip.
You said my word.
This is Camp Smoky. I think you can eat here, or you can like toast marshmallows and stuff, so that's really cool. Harry's out of the buggy now.
And I'm in it.
Harry! Harry Kane! Hi!
Hi!
My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon is the snow, we don't care about the others. You set my world on fire. Okay, so we're back in the lodge now. It's about, did you say seven, Paul?
Seven.
Oh, can you put them in a pouch? Thank you. Yeah, it's about seven now. I'm still a little bit unwell, so. I'm still not well, so being out when it's a little bit cold is like making me feel a little bit worse, so. We decided to have dinner in the lodge tonight, and then all other nights we're going to eat out. And we're having fajitas. I think Ellie's going to have some pasta and fajitas. And yeah, we just went to the shop on site. Is the baby gate on? Is the baby gate on? No. Oh, that's alright. The baby gate's on. What are you doing? So yeah, Paul's just cooking dinner now. I've got washing bottles and sterilising job, and we've bought some martini asti from the shop. There's a shop on the site and it's like really reasonable price, and Paul got some beers as well, and yeah, we're just going to have a cosy night in, watch some TV, and hopefully the kids will go to sleep pretty soon after dinner, but yeah, cheers! Spider pig! Spider pig!
I ate all of them sweets!
Yeah, I'm sure you did! Yeah. Spider pig! Spider pig!
Spider pig!
Oh, he can see himself, look. Oh.
You're calling. I'm falling. Don't know what it is you do to me. Yeah. Where you go? I fall.
Are you a monkey? Are you a monkey?
Are you
a monkey? You're such a little monkey. Look at the trees behind us.
Give me that kiss now. I just
wanna hold Harry's got pasta. And he's got pasta.
Don't you wanna see what this could be?
And me and Paul's got fajitas. So I'm going to end the vlog now. I hope you enjoyed day one of Bluestone. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. And yeah, see what we get up to. We're here for 4 days and I'm sure we're going to have lots and lots of fun. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you all soon. Bye!